See, me, yeah, I feel like people that are mixed race, they feel like they have to, pick a side, innit? Yeah, there might be some people who do alienate people for being mixed race. Yeah, like obviously in that video, that mixed race video I was talking about, that one drop rule, wasn't it? Yeah, there are some people out there, right? They're like, oh, if you've only got 1%, like you're 99% white and you got 1% black in you. You're black. That is fucking racist. That you're basically saying, yeah. I gave the cup of water with the tiny drop of Ribena in it, right, as an analogy in that video. Yeah, you're basically saying that this cup of water is unpurified now. Yeah, you're basically saying it's contaminated. That's fucking racist. Yeah, mixed race people are not black and they are not white. They're in a league of their own. Yeah, you cannot claim you are a black man if your mum is white. Yeah, you cannot claim you are a black woman if your dad is white. Yeah, similarly, if you've got a black parent, you cannot claim you are white. Yeah, you can't. You are mixed race. Yeah, you are 50-50. Yeah, pretty much. So obviously, if you're a Caribbean descent, you probably got a little bit of white in you. Yeah, but yeah, if we ain't gonna split hairs over no fucking percentages, you're 50-50. Yeah, you cannot pick a side. Yeah, you don't need to. Yeah, a lot of mixed race people now are jumping on this bandwagon as well with this Black Lives Matter thing, man. Oh, talking about their racist experiences. Well, man, what the fuck, man? Like, see this Black Lives Matter thing, right? It's coming like the new Me Too era. Yeah, forget about the mixed race people now as well, right? Yeah, there's a lot of black celebrities coming out as well, aren't it? Yeah, on TV. Well, they were, yeah, a couple months ago, aren't it? Oh yeah, I've had this experience, you know, when they said this or whatever, innit? Yeah, they want a mixed race girl in one group. She's a singer or whatever, innit? So she was saying something along the lines of, oh, when we went over to Europe, right, some of the managers or something like that said, oh, the black girl has to be at the back of the coach or something like that. And I'm thinking that, like, no, we don't need to hear these fucking stories, innit? Yeah. Or yeah, I think she said something dumb as well, like, oh yeah, they said, oh, because you're black, you have to work harder as well, and yeah. So what if someone says that to you? Yeah, are you gonna really let that deter you? Are you really gonna let that stop you from becoming successful? You're a weak-minded person, yeah. A man could come up to me and say, yeah, because you're black, you have to work harder, isn't it? I don't give a fuck. I'm working hard anyway. Yeah. It's not about working hard twice as hard as a white man for half the results. If you want to be successful, you have to work 10 times as hard as everyone. Black, white, Chinese, purple, or blue. Yeah. You have to work 10 times as hard as everyone if you want to be successful. Yeah. And take risks as well. Kind of certain man out here think that when I say, oh, you have to work hard, right? I mean, yeah, just hard work and that and that and that's supposed to cut it. No, you have to take risks. Yeah. You can work all the hours under the brass plate sun. Yeah. If you ain't taking no risk, you ain't gonna get nowhere.